1546, and I don't think everybody is here that has signed cards. I'll read the cards off, if they're not here, we'll set them aside, and if they show up, let them speak. Ann Rice, AG's office.
Representative Walsh, she asked me to text her when you open the hearing again.
Very bad.
She asked me to text her when you opened the hearing.
That's good.
I'll send her a...
How is everyone?
He's been done.
David Crawford, Kane? Ryan Hawkins?
Chairman, members who are left of the committee, actually, in the interest of time, I was just gonna say, we agree with the assessments made about the final section with respect to how a public servant is defined, and that being too broad to apply to other professions, not just with law enforcement, but other public servants who serve the state that have issues with private conversations, sensitive private data. And so we have a concern about that, and happy to work with the committee if they're going to continue to work on this bill. That's all I have to say.
Well, I do have one question.
Yes.
Who are you with?
I'm sorry, the State Employees Association.
All right, I am gonna work on an amendment, so if you can contact me.
All right.
Thank you. Wanted to do it.
Yes.
Welcome back.